This aims to sort of put South Africa back into its sustained and inclusive growth path.
The research that we are doing is going to be top rate, is going to be frontier academic research.
To allow for policymakers to say, how do we come up with policies that are based on empirical evidence?
Doing this in a way that builds the capacity of our junior researchers.
So this is capacity building related to the development of younger researchers with a particular strong focus on previously disadvantaged groups and women.
This is quite unique in the world and particularly unique in emerging markets.
So it's really trying to push the boundaries of research.
Trying to engage with the policy-making community.
To the extent that we can help to design policies that allow South Africa to get greater prosperity spread throughout the region, that benefits everybody.
That would generate lower cost electricity, generate more manufacturing, more jobs, greater GDP, and all of this coming in with greater environmental benefits.
This is going to make a very big contribution to how policy is made in South Africa and neighboring countries.
If we can make this thing work, it'll have very high impact.